Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. Alright, last time we started off peak entertainment, and we saved John Marston. Today we're going to continue on missions, hopefully get off of this mountain tonight. Damn, Arthur, really? Damn, Mr. Pearson's cool, bruh. Lenny! Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of gang that want to raid, ain't no wonder they found enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur. Yo, Charles!
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted off. Starving would be preferred.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go on. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
Do I love Charles? Charles is like one of my favorite characters in this game. It's kind of weird that, like, literally, like, the gang members who survive in this game don't even get mentioned in Red Dead Redemption 1.
Use a gun. We'll scare
off. It's just kind of weird, though. What is salted awful? Oh man. Gotta get off this mountain.
I'm okay. Apart from this hand. Stupid mistake. Still bad? It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now. Oh, I can't. Never really got the hang of it. You'll be fine.
Dude, I remember, like, the first time I played this game, like, I still have that first save file, dude. In fact, like, I was scared that I saved this one over that one, but that save file, the save file of my first playthrough ever, like, in 2018, my 2018 playthrough, on my own, of course. I didn't have the channel yet, but my very first time experience playing this is safe and sound. But, yeah, man, it was, I remember, like, I was so hyped about the game, I didn't care about the mountains. But, like, now, like, I continue playing this game, it's like, damn, I gotta get off this damn mountain. Even in free roam, I don't even come up here. Yeah, what happened on that boat? Come on, Dutch, tell us. Oh man, hopefully we can get off this mountain. Dude, like the scenery of this game is like so awesome. Like I love it. Alrighty. Feel like Hawkeye right now. Dude, I think one of the best parts about the bow is, like, the bows can sometimes have, like, they're special bows, like, poisonous bows, and, my favorite ones are the flame arrows and the dynamite bows. Oh, the dynamite bows are my favorite, especially, like, on the online modes.
Stop here a second.
Yes, Charles, what do you see? What do you see, Charles? Dude, one thing that annoys me about this game is that the fucking your rifle, you don't keep it on you like at all times. Oh, look at this. I see him. Oh. Never mind, I don't see him. I'm a dumbass. It's like I see him. Where is it? The fucking little deer at? Alright, let's see. Where the fuck's the deer at? Oh shit. Oh, I see him. I missed! Oh, what the f... Dude, I don't know what the fuck just happened! Oh, damn, I can't believe my first shot! I missed! God, it's Undead Nightmare all over again. Fucking my first shot when I missed Uncle. Oh god, I feel like a dumbass then, and I feel like a dumbass now. And when I play Red Dead Redemption, the first Red Dead Redemption game, I'm gonna feel like a dumbass there. Oh, over there, I see it. Oh, I can't use Deadeye yet. Oh, you dumbass. Oh, my God. I keep missing, dude. I'm at the... Why can't I use... Oh, so stupid how this shit takes stamina, dude. That's really, really retarded. Fuck the headshots. Fuck the headshots. I just wanted to get this done. How are we 8 minutes in the video already? White-tailed deer. I feel like deers are low-key cool animals. Yo, horse. Don't have a name yet. You're just horse. Oh, your name is Tennessee Walker. Damn, Charles, hurry it up. Wait, how far are we from that camp? I just want to know. Eh, not that far. Oh, damn, that's wild. Look at all this map down there. Yeah, this is a big ass country, yet we fucking make noise all the time. O'Driscolls. Fuck the O'Driscolls. The O'Driscolls are the O'Driscolls are our ops. Why would you want to hang out on this damn mountain? Damn. Watch out. Yo, it's a bear. Let's see if we can find another way around. Must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter. I wish I was a bear. Like, low-key, like, hibernating for, like, the whole entire winter. Like, it's winter now. And fucking, I wish I could hibernate for winter and then come out in the spring. That'd be really cool. It'd be very cool. Hold L to calm it? I am literally just learning this now. Like, I played this game opening night. Like, October 26, 2018. When the game came out, I was playing this game. And I am now just learning that when a predator is nearby, press left stick to fucking calm it down. Sure is. Dude, I love Charles. So, spoiler alert, I'm so glad Charles survives the game. Not a lot of members of the gang survived, but Charles was one of them. Charles was the one who survived, and I'm very happy. And hopefully he made it. He's not even mentioned in Red Dead Redemption 1, but I'm sure he made it. I know, right? Dutch named his horse the Count. That's funny. That's cool. Bro, where are you gonna hitch? Are you gonna hitch right there or over here? Oh, it's Y. This isn't Red Dead Redemption 1 where X is hitch horse. Yo, uncle. This is uncle from Undead. He was the first zombie we ran into in Undead Nightmare. Damn, bro. Keeps you sane, it does. People have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles. We'll be fine in a few days. Mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together. We'll get to skin you. You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Yep. This really isn't a job for me with a burn hand. We'll see you both later. You skin that one. Thanks, Charles. Alright, let's get the skin in deer.
Not too bad, Mr. Moore. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these, sell these, pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course. Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive. Well, if you catch anything else... You bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting.
After all, Pearson the camp cook.
Run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it.
It's been a tough few days.
Yay, Master Hunter. Who's that over there? Oh, it's Uncle.
All quiet here while we were gone?
I think so. I slept for most of it.
It's okay. It's okay. You're safe now.
Who is that? Yo, it's Mary Beth. Yo, it's Jack.
You bet happier now, Jack.
Will he be okay?
Yeah, I think so. Just needs to rest.
Yo, John.
Hey, how's he doing?
He's okay. Just need some rest. Thank you again. I hope so.
You doing okay now? I think so. Thank you. Of course.
Keep moving, and we keep together. Same as always.
Yo! Oh, it's Reverend Twine. I thought that was Lenny. Where's my room at? I'm just messing around at this point. Damn, I really get a room of my own? That's all. That's wild. And then everyone else has to share a room? That's tough.
Send someone down the track back to that farmhouse.
Okay. Why?
That poor woman's husband needs burying.
Of course. And is it safe down there? Oh,
just send someone sensible.
Sensible.
Understood.
Sensible. Ooh, what can I search in here? Classic oat cakes. Damn, this is like Pokemon Blue, where you can have like the potion. Let's see here. But we got classic oat cakes and healthcare. A health cure. Alright, let's go do this mission. I think this is for with Bill. Someone sensible. Who is sensible? Is Javier sensible? Ah, Micah, you're a bitch. Damn. Oh. The fuck was that in the background? We can't afford. Hey, rifle. Trains. Hey, we got ourselves a lasso. Yeah. Damn. And I'm sorry, how do we know this information? Let's get it. Oh, thank God. We don't have to do that long ride. My mic. Yo, Lenny's coming with us.
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, the people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest.
Yeah, just wait till chapter 6. Oh, spoiler alert. Psych! This game came out 2018.
Dutch.
Who said it was near the lake? All right, let's see what we're doing here. All right, let's see here. The O'Driscolls. Damn, so it seems like Como Driscoll is Dutch's biggest op. Doesn't seem a lot of anything. Oh, Kieran. Damn. Home. Como Driscoll. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there. Alright, let's do it. I don't have a single damn gun on me. Weapons not set in your loadout before dismounting will remain on your horse. Alright, come on, let's go. And equipment. Okay. There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Come on. Jeez, man, these missions take a long time. It's gonna be a slow series. I think it's gonna be a slow series if we continue doing two missions. We're about to hit 30 minutes. I think I'm gonna hit this one up and then go to bed. Happy Sunday, by the way, y'all. I mean, I can always record tomorrow too. This looks very unsafe. I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Okay. That went well. Damn, we gotta start this whole thing over. All because Dutch wants to walk slow. And also because I can climb. Oh, yeah, that's fine, though. What? Dude, I hate this mountain. Like, I really, like, it's annoying that I can't even sprint, and I hate in these missions, like, I can't even fucking jump. Man, this is my favorite part of the game, where we're walking super slow on this damn mountain. I don't even care. I don't even fucking care. As long as we're moving down fast. Alright, hold up. Oh, I can't even do Deadeye yet. Oh, about time. Damn, only took fucking 4 shots. Honestly, I don't even care that Dutch got annoyed. I always do the fucking slow routes. Oh my god, the stamina's annoying. Dude, what the? I hate how the rifle moves up. Like, that shit's so annoying. Ooh, look at that. Loot the bodies, don't mind if I do. Damn, that's fucked up. Oh, we're getting good shit though. Gold pocket watch is always good to loot little Driscolls because they got some good shit.
Shit, there's a lot of them. What do you think, Arthur? They all crowd
Oh, I always love the looting. What's in here? Miracle tonic, really? Saint Denis. Alright, let's do this. Come on, let's wrap this up here. Whew, excuse me. Time to go chase down and last of the O'Driscoll. Damn, I feel bad for Kieran. The O'Driscoll. Duffy. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy. Where are you taking me? Somewhere you ain't gonna lie. Damn, I like Kieran. Oh man, I hate how like the fucking horse is like riding so slow. Dude, how far is this damn camp? All right, we're almost close. We're almost there. All right, guys, I think we're gonna wrap it up here. See if this is a short cutscene. If not, we'll skip it. And O'Driscoll.
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur. I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole. Oh, there's time enough for that. Now?
Get that train. Alright, guys, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Oh, man. Well, turns out I messed up. I'm very tired right now. And it turns out after that mission, we go straight into... So, I skipped the cutscene. I'm very tired. It's about to be 12:30. God. Who the hell is Leviticus Cornwall? Yeah, Michael, shut up. You're a bitch. Oh my god. How fucking far? Oh my god. Thank you. Christ, why can't I skip this? Like, I love this game, but like, I hate when it does this shit. When it automatically starts the next mission, and when no skippable cutscene, and when it takes forever. Like, I want to go to bed. Oh shit, Blackwater. Christ, hurry up! Skip.
Is Bill there?
Yeah. You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
Bill. Come on.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said
Oh, come on. Let's hurry this up. Shut up, Micah. No one cares what you think. Your opinion doesn't matter. Oh man. Just do the thing already. We're pressed for time here. Dude, is he dancing? What's he doing? Bill, you fucking dumbass. Am I supposed to go near Dutch?
Okay.
Oh, I'm the dumbass. Never mind.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here in a minute.
Come on. Skip. Yep. Come on, I just wanna. Damn, that's brutal. All right, skip. Come on, let's hurry this up. Get on the train, Arthur.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake.
You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
Parched. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, see if we can get this open. Getting there. There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. Just a pile of papers.
What?
Yo, come on. Oh my God, hurry it up, Lenny. Yep, got some good one. Got some good stuff. All right, come on. Get on the train. Skip. All right, I think this is for real where we're gonna wrap up. Then guys, someone, oh, come, you know what? Good night, guys. Oh, okay. Yay, my favorite. I love how when autumn missions automatically start for you. I don't know. I picked a bad time to film. I wanted to film today, but I had stuff to do today. Like I said, the night is the best time I can film. Oh my God. Damn it. Come on, hurry up.
Is everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on.
You still strong enough to hold up the wing?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Don't say less. Pick the wheel up. Nearly there.
Yep. Damn, we really hit 4 missions. That's good. How far are we from Horseshoe? I would absolutely love to cut through these, but I feel like they wouldn't work out.
They lost it all. Stolen clean away from them, it was every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
Now it's not different from anywhere else.
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't.
Trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. Yeah. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. Not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of freemen did. When we were forced to move from our lands, the 3 of us fled. I was too young to really remember much.
Man. I love this game, but still, man, I'm like dozing off here, man. Just want to make it to this stupid camp. And then fucking, I can't even go fast. It's like, why is this so slow? Come on, dude, really? I can't even go fast. Desperate Escape. I'm like literally mashing my A button so damn slow. Oh my fucking god. Look, like I'm like literally aggressive with the fucking, I don't even know what they're called, but like this, oh, drop my phone, damn. With the slacks, I think they're called slacks. I don't know. The reins, I'm so aggressive with the reins, and fucking, they're still going so slow. Oh, thank Christ. Please let me skip. Oh, thank God we're going faster now. Hurry up. Javier, hurry it up. Yeah, home sweet home. All right, everyone. We're all set. I mean it this time. We're all set. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.